You want some of that? Okay. He's getting me with jabs and the freaking gut. I can't defend against those. Okay. Oh. He's got me in the corner. Oh, you know what? I'll go in the corner. Let's go. I'm gonna drop my guard here in a second. It's dropped. Still dropped. Okay. It's back up. Not doing it like I wanted to. Oh man, he's got me in the corner good. Wow, that was really defensive. He did what he wanted, and I totally fed into it. Alright, we got a fight. That's what we got. We're in there. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. We're in there. Oh, he got me good there. But I'm doing what I want so far. We're fine. There we go, combos. We're fine. Ah. Oh. Okay. I got 10% back. See, that's because I was in my game. That's where I wanted to be. I felt good that time. You got 10% back also. That's okay. I found my rhythm. Yep. Keep working it in. That's what I'm going to do. Better keep your guard down there, because that's where I'm going. Alright, we're good. Oh, he got me with a good one. Uh-oh, I don't want to lose another fight. Me against the odds. Alright. Uh-oh. This is actually one of my worst fights ever. Kessler stepped up his game. I ran out of gas. Okay, we're fine. He's starting to use his length as his advantage now. That's not great for me. Oh man, this is a tough fight. Okay. I'm trying to get in there. Okay, gotta get him with these uppercuts. Uh-oh. Oh, that was it. I dropped my guard and I threw the power uppercut. It was the cyclone. I almost called it the hurricane punch. I'm gonna upgrade to a hurricane at some point, but the cyclone for now. That's what it was. Either way, it was a great miss. Sucks. Oh, all right. Oh man. Man. None of these fights are gonna be free. Like, none of them. His length is surprising me every time I fight him. Yeah! That's right. That's right. Whew. I was on tilt like a round and a half ago, but now I'm feeling okay. getting my rhythm. There it is. Oh. Are you ready for this? That's the hurricane. Boom. Ah, oh, I wanted the hurricane cyclone. I'm dropping it. Okay. Getting to, I gotta remember to watch my stamina. Having too much fun now. Got too hyped. Forgetting who I'm fighting. Goodbye.
Yes.
He was right into that punch. I'm just gonna let him go. Just let him go. I'm not gonna hit him again this time, ref. Stay down. Man, that guy's tough. He started to get sluggish at the end, so his punches were more predictable. Easier to counterpunch. Yeah, just keeps punching me in the body. Dang. That's how you beat my character. Just hit him in the body and then land strong punches to the head. He's not that tough. Yeah, I still don't understand that keep the corner happy crap. That makes no sense. But we're in there. I know the game plan. Oh, man. He's so big. All right, get in. That's the game plan. Just get in. All right. I don't want him to step away. If he stays in the middle with me, that's fine. Don't you? Oh no, don't you do it. I see what you're doing. Okay, we're good. Just keep him in there. No! That's good. Nope. Should have punished that with something better, but trying to be safe than sorry. There we go. That was a better punish. Oh, he got me with a good one. It's fine. We're still doing pretty good on our game plan. Much better than the last time. The reeds. Okay. We're good. Oh, you didn't! I saw that too! That was a great move. I'm not afraid of the moment, though. I'm not. Okay. Whew! I didn't expect him to do it again. He did it. His straights are dangerous. '89-'92. I can work with that. That's fine. I haven't hit him with any dangerous punches of mine yet. Okay, he's getting aggressive. Counter punching's my game. It's all I'm good at. Okay, we're going in. Power punches, drop guard. Oh, got him with one. Oh, okay, I missed two and three though. That's fine. It was a great one. Oh, I wanted that. I saw it. Okay, that's fine. Oh, last 10 seconds. I feel like this round lasted forever. Oh, goodness. It's intense. Alright. That's okay. Okay, I wanted that so bad. Okay, just gotta relax, breathe. Oh man, these last few fights are tough. Okay, I love that one. Oh, don't you do it. Short lag there, that was weird. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Oh, I thought I at least weaved out the way of that, or bobbed or something, moved. Okay, we're good. Just gotta save a little bit of stamina till round four. Alright. Alright. Go back to round one game plan. Got 9% back. Is that like 70? Yeah, it is, exactly. Nice. We're in. Oh! Get in. Stay in! Go, go, go! Ah, he's blocking everything! I'm throwing power punches hoping they go through. I should have just been patient. Too anxious. It's okay, he's still on tilt. It's okay. He's on tilt. That's why he's throwing punches. Just wait it out. Play a counterpunch game. Play the counterpunch game. It's okay. Just play the counterpunch game. We're good. Oh, I was way too late on that, though. I executed what I wanted, but I didn't get the knockdown, which is all right. I'm winning this fight, but there is still a lot of fight left. And a knockout could happen at any time. Oh, boy. That looks like I'm a little bit more tired. Ah. All right. There we go. There we go. Oh, you didn't. Oh, why would you do that on me right there? It's okay. Still on tilt. Go. Go, go, go. No! It's okay. Oh, man. It's tough. I don't know what you want me to do, Pop. Tell me what to do, Pop. 55-51. Okay. Stamina is going to mean a lot here on out. There it was. That was the Cyclone Upper. Oh, but I didn't get him direct. That was more like the neck. It was still satisfying to a point, though. Wasn't a direct hit. That was a direct hit. Ooh. Just tired. This is it. Oh, yes, where stamina meant the most. Slow down the game. Time your punches. because of the lower stamina, you have to throw more punches. Giving you more time to execute whatever it is you want to do. Oh, that was excellent. I like that. Oh, man. Those punches to the body. I was just guarding my head, though, more than anything. Maybe.
Good evening, I'm Joe Tessitore alongside Kenny Atlas, and we welcome you to the MGM Grand here on the Vegas Strip in beautiful Las
it's not
Vegas,
too bad.
Nevada, home to this championship fight. 12 rounds in the heavyweight division. Great atmosphere here tonight.
All right. Oh, I got the game plan. I got the game plan. Dropping guard. The guard has been dropped. With no regard for my own well-being. He's so lanky. You can easily read his punches. Going back in. No guard. Okay. Keep my guard up. But that's basically the game plan for this fight. At some point, I'm going to brawl out. Brawl out. Oh.
The uppercut. Boy, oh boy, that can be like putting a cherry on top of an ice cream sundae. Because you know the shorter guy's leaning, he's coming in, he doesn't see that punch, so it's too late.
He's taking so much damage. He's so tired. I think I got this.
This is your fight, right? Take complete control of this fight. Keep boxing smart. Look, you're standing straight up.
Oh, he's just throwing him. I'm going to get him in the corner and drop my guard. In the corner. Okay, guard's dropped. There it was. I dropped it so hard. That wasn't the money punch, though. Get up, Morris.
Morris is back up on his feet. Let's see what he has to have.
All right. Still not a money punch, though. Okay, he's done. Yeah, oh, I just unloaded the fury on Morris. That's why I don't fight Morris. Morris is easy. Kessler is freaking tough. Oh, yeah, my bad. I was typing something on Twitter. All right, let's go. Mustafa. Okay, he wants to brawl. I'm gonna give him a brawl. That's what I practiced. Okay, guard's dropped. Oh. Ooh, that was a good one. Oh, that uppercut. That's what I wanted. Oh, he did it. Okay, we got a fight. Oh no, not like that. Guy knows how to put in work. He's been practicing for this fight his whole career. But I am a veteran at this point. Ah. Oh man. Didn't capitalize at all on that. It's okay though. All right, so I know what's working, I know what's not working. The left hook is just not doing it for me. Upstairs. Jabs will work, the left uppercut will work, to the body will work. Was well unaware I was also fighting a southpaw. Which means...
Hey,
Oh, I'm trying to remember how to change stances. Right, because I know what will work, but I don't remember how to change stance, so I'm just going to go in now. Stamina is great. That cross counter, that was sick. Okay then. Oh, jabs. Need jabs. Okay then. I had to go with the lame game just to wear him out. Just play smart. He came at the champ and he realized I was the champ for a reason. Okay, he's really starting to irritate me. I'm about to go in. You hear what they say about experience, right? That's those other 40 fights I've been in. coming into play. That was a very, very calm Cyclone Upper. Like the calmest Cyclone Upper I've ever thrown in my career. Just look at the calmness and the focus and just the one punch admiration. That's age and wisdom that you have to respect on the character right now at this point. Just wanted to say that. Thank you. Oh god, I'm a dork. Alright, let's go. Yes. Yeah, what do you tell him?
You know, I bring him to his senses. I make sure that he's clear and everything. And then I tell him why he got his backside put on that canvas so he can correct it. And he doesn't go out there and get caught again with the same punch.
He's asleep. He's done. Kubleka. Hit him in the chest one time. Just one time as he goes down to the ground. It's done. Can I see if I can change weight classes now? If that was the number two? And the request from the actual game itself? Title defense, Emmett Esch. Much anticipated rematch. Oh, maybe I have fought him already. I didn't know I talked like that about this guy. I must be really unaware of what my character has been doing. Dang! You gotta stay down. Wow. I didn't know we talked about the fight like this, though. One more time. Dang. Ooh. Oh. They took a picture of that second hook punch, too. That right hook. I'm just going in. I want to knock him out. Okay. It's all right. He's in a world of hurt, like real bad. Dropping the guard again. He's where I want him. Oh, gotta get him more in the corner. Yeah. Those are some big punches. I'm going hard. I'm throwing haymakers. Good. Let's do it. I'm giving into his game. I got rid of the counterpunch game. I'm at the end of my career. I'm allowed to go ham. Cocked back and reloaded that cyclone too. Got him with one. That's the double cyclone upper. I saved that for the end of my career. That's what age does. Your moves evolve. Never change. He's done. He's done. There's no way. Absolutely no way. Oh, he just wants to be a punching bag. That's why this was a talked about fight. Wait, is this the that I fought. I like knocked out so hard, like flat on his back. I'm pretty sure this is him. Oh man, I gotta rewatch the tapes. It's great. I really gotta rewatch the tapes. Oh. Yeah, that guard, he wasn't guarding anything with the hat. If anything, he stuck out his stomach to get punched. Or he stuck out his ribs to take the brunt of that. Just stay down, man. Yo, I gotta give him respect, though. He's getting up. The referee hat. Oh, I want the Cyclone Upper. That was it. That's it. That was it. But his desired hot. I love these announcers so much, though. Yeah, he got whopped. Look at all those counter punches I threw. I did not have my guard up the entire fight. Just straight up counter punches. Left uppercuts all day with it, too. It's all about getting them at the right angle. That was